Bacteria are everywhere, both in the environment and even in out of space, on your smartphone, your skin, and even in your body. Some bacteria are good for you, while others make you sick and can even kill you. When bacteria are circulating around alone, they're easy victims to the immune system and to antibiotics. This is how we have investigated bacteria for more than 100 years, in flasks like this, as an individual fast-growing bacteria in a laboratory. However, this is not how bacteria live in the environment in our body. Here, thousands, millions, trillions of bacteria team up, stick together, they create what is called a biofilm. And when they do so, they are not so vulnerable anymore. This is what happens in nature, like bacteria on a stone in a river, this slimy green stuff. This is why it's called a biofilm, biomaterial in a film on a surface. In your body, the same scenario takes place on your teeth, on the skin, and in the intestines. Here we have a normal community of bacteria. However, the inside of the body should be sterile, meaning that our blood, brain, and organs are free from bacteria. Another scenario takes place when we have foreign bodies like implants inserted into the body. These can serve as a foundation for biofilms. This happens in 1 to 10% of patients receiving an implant. Unlike acute infections, which can be treated with antibiotics, biofilm infections are chronic and persist despite of the immune defense and antibiotic treatment. Chronic infections are a huge and overlooked global problem. Chronic infections have a major consequence both economically for the healthcare system as well as physically and psychologically for the patients. It is estimated that alone in the United States of America, 17 million people are suffering from chronic infections and around 500,000 people are dying as a result of their chronic infection each year. My name is Thomas Bjørntoft, and I'm a professor of chronic infections and biofilms at the University of Copenhagen. In this course, you will get an introduction to bacteriology in general, infections, and how bacteria form biofilms and how these persist treatment with antibiotics and our immune defense. The main focus in this course will be on bacterial biofilms and their role in chronic infections. You will get an exclusive insight in how experts within the clinical field are diagnosing and treating chronic infections. Chronic bacterial infections are one of the great unmet challenges of modern medicine. At the same time, this is an area in which new innovative research has led to great new discoveries. I hope that you are up for this challenge and you want to join me and my colleagues in this global online course on bacterial biofilms and their role in chronic infections.